Welcome to Dublin Dayz. My name is Carl Rankin. We're here at the Apollo Art Gallery in Dublin on Dawson Street to view some works by the artist known as Rasher.
I knew that I wanted to go to art college, but I didn't get in, so I had to kind of teach myself. And the colleges down the country, they sent up a letter saying, if you don't have the academic results, don't bother applying. I met a woman and she liked the work and she said, listen, I'll put on an exhibition in our house. So she set that up in 96 and I sold 11 paintings, so give me a bit more, you know, a bit of money to buy more materials and stuff like that. This is my first big major show in Dublin. I've always wanted to get a show in Dublin, and this is it, like, you know. Being an artist in Dublin now at the moment is great because there's a lot of money around, and a lot of people are, you know, starting to buy paintings instead of, you know, they don't have to worry about their mortgages now because there's more money coming. Well, you probably do have to worry about the mortgage because of the price of them, and that's if you get one. But it's great because there's a lot more money around now at the moment than it was, like, about, what, 10 years ago. People buying art, there's nightclubs buying art, there's hotels buying it, and there's a lot of just people who web design, all that kind of stuff, any sort of walk of life, any jobs, everybody's doing well enough and everybody's buying them, you know, which is a good thing. It's not just, you know, the people who have a lot of money, like, you know, but it's great. Since I was a kid, I was always painting.